Hello everyone, this is Ritu Maheshwari and welcome once again to the video on name reactions. And this particular video is again brought to you by Organic Chemistry Tutorials. And today we have a reaction called decarboxylation reaction. So let's get started. In this reaction, carboxylic acid is treated with soda lime, which is a mixture of sodium hydroxide and calcium oxide, and we will get alkane. In this reaction, there's an elimination of CO2 molecule, which is known as decarboxylation. Here, calcium oxide is used to handle sodium hydroxide because solid sodium hydroxide absorbs water very quickly, so it cannot be used alone. And this sodium hydroxide is known as caustic soda, and calcium oxide is known as quicklime. That's why we call this reagent as soda lime. Now let us discuss the mechanism of this reaction. In the first step, sodium hydroxide will act as a base and it will remove acidic proton from the carboxylic acid, and we will get sodium salt of carboxylic acid. Here there is a negative charge on oxygen atom and positive charge on sodium atom. Now in the next step, this negatively charged oxygen atom donates its electrons between the carbon and oxygen, and this bond between alkyl group and carbon will break and we will get the carbon ion. Third step, protonation takes place with the help of this water molecule, which is generated in step 1, and we will get alkane molecule. So this is the overall mechanism of decarboxylation reaction. So friends, that's it for today. I hope it will be very useful for you, and would you like to continue more reaction based videos? Yes, then please let me know by giving this video a big thumbs up, and please do remember to subscribe my channel and also hit that bell icon button so that you will never miss a video from me. Thank you so much.